Yeah, so we're back playing Prey.
Psychotronics is the opposite of safe, Morgan. What are you after? Someone's helping you. Is it Mikayla? Elazar?
I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement, but... fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Gux. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
Mr. Yu, this is Eddie Voss. I work down in cargo. The fact is, we've been stealing from you, sir. It started small, just moving harmless contraband on and off the station. Pharma's... food not on the safe list. I don't know, maybe you don't pay your tax and hardware enough, but, Lily got ambitious after a while. Started stealing neural... mods, fabrication plants, selling them to Transtar rivals. Yeah. Sit on that for a sec, Mr. Yu. Chasma's got our IP now. Lily made me modify some of the old alarm panels around Talos, so, we could, use them as dead drops. I'm certain a few of them still have company property. Three taps of the wrench will pop it open. Anyway, I just wanted to say, I never meant for things to get out of hand. Make it right any way I can. That's all.
Well, respect again. I do not have a fully upgraded shot. Come with me, friend.
Scanning target. No target deploying detected.
Alrighty, viewer. Not ready to go in there quite yet.
Scanning target, no alien exterior detected. I guess I could use a med kit.
Target lost.
Hello. Light him up, boy.
Deploying, scanning target, no alien material detected.
Okay. Are you keeping an eye out? I guess now I can enter the sewer. It was good man. Oh, safe. Okay. Set you up right.
Airlock submitted.
Anything comes that way, you let me know. Nah, I knew investing in this would be useful. Now what kind of goodies in here? Ooh, goo. I love that. You know, useful? Besides that? No? Anything behind me? You? No. Well, I'll try that. I knew it. Get off my chart. Good job, friend. He only took a little bit of damage. These little boogers will be at your metal work.
Submitted.
Eradicator Auto Droid version 0.7.6. Whoa. And now what does this little dude do?
The psychoscope was a breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech on.
How about no? How about I stay away from the alien goop? Oh? You're so. Ooh. You know, I think I'll just hold on for like one more. Yeah, we'll hold on to them for right now.
Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
I did. Oh, that's so cool.
Research complete.
You're weak to melee. Interesting.
Scan entry. More specimens required. Vital signs.
Oh, okay, okay. That worked. Spare parts work. You broke my turret. That's not fair. I can't get up. Oh, do we still got a viewer?
No.
Oh well, he missed out on the cool hits that I just got.
The psychoscope was a breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech on Talos. Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
Research complete.
Come on, be.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Research complete.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level. Dr. U profile indicates subject and researcher. Unusual.
All right, Morgan. I know I can't make you stay put, but you're gonna die down there if you don't listen to me. You need to calibrate your psychoscope. Try scanning the Typhon specimens around you. Once you get enough scan data, the labs will open. More importantly, you'll be able to install Typhon-based neuromods. You'll be unstoppable. That's what this is all about, Morgan. You spent 3 years of your life making it possible. Putting what they can do into us, you've just forgotten.
I really don't like you. Mm-hmm. I see one of those things, I'm just gonna light it up with glue.
Alright, Morgan, I know I can't make you stay put, but you're gonna die down there if you don't listen to me.
I should have something.
scanning the Typhon specimens around you. Once you get enough scan data, the labs will open. More importantly, you'll be able to install Typhon-based neuromods. You'll be unstoppable. That's what this is all about, Morgan. You spent 3 years of your life making it possible. Putting what they can do into us, you've just forgotten.
Scan complete. More specimens required.
Organisms, you'll be able to install neuromods that are powerful, but they're the reason we're in this mess. For one thing, the station's defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself.
Conference room.
Eh? What?
Oh, yes.
I was just about to call you. All I see is a dot. Yes, that's right. It's the calibration system for the new touchscreen. You only have to run. Are you kidding me? Just follow the dot. When it turns green, touch it. It should... Damn it, Calvino. I do not have time to play sing-along with your bouncing ball. I'll call you back. Hans, we need to talk about him. Here goes.
Hello.
Nightlights to lure the phantoms away. Put sticky notes on every goddamn thing I'm sure isn't a mimic. You?
Good. Safe inside the armory. Squashed a mimic that slipped in, but that's it. I got everything sealed tight.
What's our plan?
Wait for rescue.
You know, if we make it, Alex is just going to pull our mods.
You wanna remember this shit?
I think we could get out through the guts. Work our way up to the Arboretum.
Okay, say the word.
Scan complete. No sign of faculty in the bed.
Oh no.
Scan complete. More specimens required. Scan complete.
Goo and cube.
New scientific aptitude available.
Scanning targets. No alien material detected.
In light of what we now know the Typhon are capable of, and not capable of, it seems prudent to revisit the Project Cobalt material.
Igor? Neuromods can already adapt Typhon material to the human mind. There's no reason in principle the reverse wouldn't work.
Say you managed to insert human neurons into a Typhon. How will you know it was successful?
The new neural structures would need to mature over a series of actual experiences, or simulations.
Isn't it fascinating? There's something almost angelic about those golden filaments, like frozen light. The Typhon weave it out of thin air. The question is why? We have a lot of theories, but no solid answers. Not yet. I wish you were with me, Morgan. The way you are now, the way you used to be. I know we could tackle this together, like old times.
In light of what we now know the Typhon are capable of, and not capable of, it seems prudent to revisit the Project Cobalt material.
Igor? Neuromods can already adapt Typhon material to the human mind. There's no reason in principle the reverse wouldn't work.
Say you managed to insert human neurons into a Typhon. How will you know it was successful?
The new neural structures would need to mature over a series of actual experiences, or simulated ones.
What?
Simulate the experiences. Calvino, he has...
Right, okay, look, it's fascinating, but let's focus on what we know is working. I don't want anyone devoting resources to this.
Yeah,
group.
Vital signs critical.
Okay.
Hello. In light of what we now know the Typhon are capable of, and not capable of, it seems prudent to revisit the Project Cobalt material.
Igor, neuromods can already adapt Typhon material to the human mind. There's no reason in principle the reverse wouldn't work.
Say you managed to insert human neurons into the Typhon. How will you know it was successful?
New neural structures would need to mature over a series of actual experiences, or simulated ones.
What?
Simulate the experiences. Calvino, he has...
What?
Okay, look, it's fascinating, but let's focus on what we know is working. I don't want anyone devoting resources here.
New cycle out.
Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. Try to relax. Good, isn't it? Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable. I didn't see you there.
Didn't see you there.
I have. Oh wait, I have power. What can I do with power? No, I can wait till 5. And have even more power.
Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
The feeling is...
Hello, Dr. Kelstra? I wanted to follow up on my request to view one of the volunteer abdication contracts.
Anna, you're supposed to be off today.
I had some free time, so I thought...
I've already told you.
Hello.
The VACs
good
are
to see you
documents.
Again, Dr. Yu.
My hands are tied.
But isn't there some allowance for the researchers? I mean, my God.
Look, I understand. I really do. You wouldn't be human if this was easy.
To be sure.
Believe me, everything we've done is perfectly legal.
That's because Talos One is an extranational space. There are no laws.
Anna, you're tired. It's affecting your judgment. Now, I've tolerated it for a while, but enough is enough. You need to take some time. Understood?
Yes, Dr. Kelstrup. I understand.
Good. Oh, look, you've made me late for a meeting with Alex.
To flush it all out in airlock, you know.
I'm sure. Are you having second thoughts?
No way. I'm the one incriminating myself.
There's no happy ending for me either way. I'm trying not to think about it.
Sorry.
Did you make arrangements?
Mitchell's on board. He's gonna bring me food.
I don't need to know the details.
Hello.
Better that way. It has to happen on your next rotation. I put everything in a package labeled Mementos. The package is in my cabin. It's got to go to every media outlet imaginable.
Got it.
And Quentin, be careful. Security is already scrutinizing me more than usual.